today?
Oh, I'm not planning on buying it. I'm planning on winning it in a beauty contest.
Test drive's over.
Excuse me, y'all, before we get started, if there is anybody here not connected to the pageant, could you please leave now? I'd like to welcome you all to the Mrs. Heimlich County Beauty Pageant. In a couple of minutes, you'll get the chance to meet your fellow contestants, but before you do, the reigning Mrs. Heimlich, Kathy Shears, would like to say a few words.
What a long, strange, beautiful trip it's been. And next week, I will add the word sad to that list because I will be handing over this crown to the new Mrs. Heimlich County.
Thank you. Well, hello. I'm Peggy Hill.
Oh, hi. I'm Helen Pell. So, what does Peggy Hill do when she's not competing in beauty pageant?
Well, I'm a substitute teacher at Tom Landry Middle School.
Oh, really? I teach sciences full-time over at the high school.
What do you teach?
Espanol.
I had my second honeymoon in Spain. Have you ever gone?
No.
But it's because I choose not to.
You should go. You'll love it.
I practically lived there for a couple of months after I graduated from college. That's where I met my husband, the engineer.
The kind that drives a train?
Oh, I'm going to have to look out for you. You're very congenial.
Oh, really? You know that there are three other contestants who teach as well.
Yes, yes, I know. I met them already. And I suppose you're what, a biochemist or something?
Oh, no, no, no. I'm a stay-at-home mother. But I have seven kids, so that's a full-time job in and of itself.
Do you have any children?
Eight? No, I only have one.
Well, right now I'm majoring in philosophy and classical music.
Oh, how nice for you. Well, that'll get you a job in a factory when you get out of college.
That's what my mom says, too.
Oh! You do know you have to be 23 years or older to be in this pageant.
I am 23.
Do you have any children?
No, I'm concentrating on my...
Oh, well, I have one. Anyway, nice meeting you. Good luck in the pageant.
Everyone's so nice. Mrs. Heimlich County let me try on her crown and sash.
Did you know she could play the rap steel guitar? And she only has 9% body fat and it's all in her breath.
Tonight's King of the Hill episode is brought to you by Waffle Hut. Take me to the Waffle Hut. It's so yummy in my tummy. On the next all-new episode of Space Dandy.
Word of the street is that there's a rare kind of bacon named Code Bacon.
Hey, I don't belong here. You ain't got the
You're sure that you should?
Come on, of course I'm sure. I know a good source of my skin was.
What are you?
You can be. Space Dandy. Tonight at 11:30.
Man, I don't think I've ever been this full before.
Not cool. Only Toonami on Adult Swim.
Marty's room from Sam's looks delicious. What is it as craveable as a baby meal from the new Marty's room from Sam's would go toe to toe with yours?
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
That's a good rule, right?
I like this game.
So do I have to get out of here?
Marty's real deal, New York style room. Freshly sliced cornmeal pile pie with tangy sour bread and Swiss cheese on soft toasted marble rye. Or make it double stack with twice the firm meat for your choice of turkey.
Slice the freshness.
Travis, there's no match.
You and your friends can experience more together.
Why criminals in this world?
needs more airheads.
Because it's completely hate minus.
Wow.
If home remedies and acne treatments aren't working for you, it's time for an epidural.
So I went to the doctor and he prescribed me an epidural. It actually worked.
Epidural is the once-day gel you get from the doctor. It's two medicines in one. That's the duo and epidural. Side effects such as dryness, redness, peeling, stinging, burning, or itching may occur. Don't use potentially irritating products when using epidural. You could pay no more than $25 for a 3-month supply. It's time for an epidural.
By Get In, Get Out. If you need snacks real fast, but don't need them to be real good.
Little Bobby here, you rascal.
Back when you used to put your food everywhere but in your mouth.
I was young. I didn't know anything.
Oh, I haven't seen this photo in such a long time.
Who's that kissing that?
Well, that's me, honey.
Really? You were beautiful.
Weren't. Oh, Bobby, I still am.
Okay.
Bobby, don't you see? When you look at me now, you can't see somebody who's beautiful. You just see a mother.
I don't know. I think Connie's mom is beautiful. And Mrs. Grandma.
Oh.
Hey, there's me standing next to the world's largest roadrunner.
Are you still having those nightmares where he pecks out your eyes?
I forgot about those.
Good.
Hey, are you all right?
I can't sleep.
Oh, Peggy, your life is certainly a bit struggling.
Stay in the pageant and, well, probably lose. Either way, it's gonna hurt.
Well, I guess I should feel bad for her. But I don't.
Well, this won't work. I cannot go out there like this.
Is there something wrong?
Yes. All of a sudden, my butt looks like it's dragging on the floor. Will you fix it?
Do you have any duct tape, Mrs. Hill?
I've used it all on my...